Yeah, Prasin kuch kar yaar.
No rumors. Any kuch suna hai?
No, I think that I'm a very nervous guy. Okay, so I'm my life revolves between one film to the other, and when I'm in that one film, I'm obsessed as it is. So in the interim period, I'm so nervous that I don't need, you know, I barely go out for parties or. And I'm being a home bird, I just love to be at home, kind of lazing around. So it has come to that level that my wife also says, you know, it's time you go out and be seen some places around here, you're not running. So I think my build-up maybe I have been there, done that a lot. I've been in Bombay for 20 years, from the time I was a television actor and, you know, was doing really well for himself. So I've seen a lot of those partying and fun, and maybe I'm trying to find something else now.
Okay, so now actually you're very serious about your work, and work is what matters to you, right?
Yes, it does.
Can I just take some more questions?
Do you still get offers from the South?
Oh, yes. Well, what do you mean? So that is my bread and butter, and this is my dessert and pudding, but yes, I do. In fact, I am doing two films in the South this year. Yeah.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Hi. What kind of a diet do you follow to supplement your workout during the making of Sarah?
You know what? I'm going to actually come out with a video, I think, which is going to tell everybody. I'm a vegetarian, all right? And there was no extra protein supplement or anything extra that I took for the physique. The disadvantage and advantage is that, you know, when you have high density muscles, then your nerves also need to make up for that. Or else when you go to sleep at night, one part of your body will go to sleep, will get up with pain and not be able to move that because it's gone numb. Because the nerves have got pressed. So the diet that I maintained was I ate normally. The only thing that I would changed about my normal diet was that I wouldn't eat food after 6 o'clock in the evening. So I would sleep at 10, that was guaranteed, and about 6 o'clock I would not eat anything raw or any food after 6. That was the only change I made. But otherwise, no extra meat, no extra protein, no extra supplements, nothing. And it really worked because the body actually adapts to what you're doing physically during the day. So it was a great learning experience, I remember, because he said, I said, I'm going to work out, I need to put on muscle, should I eat more protein? He said, the most muscular animal in the forest is the ox. The only thing it eats is grass. And he says, there is enough protein in every food you eat for the body to absorb it if you want it. But the body has to decide that you want it. If you were saying protein shakes are going to give you muscles, then you should just drink 8 glasses of protein shake in a day. You should become muscular. But that doesn't happen because the protein is not required for the body. So those are very interesting things that I learned. And my diet had not changed at all.
Oh my God, you're such a perfect example for health and nutrition.
Yay!
Wow. Yes.
Yeah.
Hi. The film Sala Gurus, it took 2 years for the film to be taken by somebody. So what was the struggle like?
Oh, like it was for Tanu Vaj Manu or Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, all these films. What happens is, you know, one of the reasons that I keep absenting myself from the industry is I spent a lot of time with people who are not part of the film industry. Like I golf, I would go out for rides with, you know, the rickshaw guys and just chat to them. And I just realized that over the last 10 years, the audiences have become much more intelligent than the actual industry people in terms of the kind of stories that were coming to me. We're still stuck with a lot of old formulas that work for us, but the youngsters, now if I sit and explain to them that I'm sitting beside this girl and I'm just holding her with one finger and that's got to be romance, the 13-year-old guy is like, come on man, seriously, you know, he's having more fun on the WhatsApp than I'm having with the girl over here. So the whole journey of trying to convince producers saying, no, this will be accepted by the audience. They're smart enough. Because they all want to tell us, like when we did Tanu Vaj Manu, people didn't want to touch it because they said, yaar, ye toh 1980s ki film lag rahi hai. There's no Sheila Ki Jawani, no Munni Badnaam Hui, no Six Pack. The film stayed in the can for 8 months after being made. And nobody would touch it. It's only that suddenly one person saw it and they said, wow, actually it's got potential. And then they released it and the rest is history. So the same thing happened with Sala Kadus also. Because every time I would say it's about a female boxing, oh, bahut yaar. Actually, it took 4 years. So they used to keep saying, yeah, toh, abhi aa rahi hai, Mary Com aa rahi hai, aapke liye, wo ho gaya. Abhi lady boxing ke saath kaun dekhega? Sir, aap hero nahi ho picture mein, phir kya fayda? Gaane hai, nahi hai. So, and new ladki. Achha, matlab, so answering all those questions and assimilating all that and convincing people. Finally, I went to Raju because he's a friend, not because he's a great director and producer. But when he saw my face, he asked me, I narrated the story to him, and that's how he came on board. Varna, this film wouldn't have been made. Why, yaar, I'm a producer on Sala Khadu, so definitely Sala Khadu, sir.
But which is your favorite film as an actor?
I would say Sala Khadu right now. Yeah.
Okay, he's a producer talking here.
Yes.
Recently, you've met Sanjay Dutt. क्या कुछ movie वगैरह की plan चल रही है? YouTube ऐसी खबरें भी आ रही थी.
देखिए जो भी संजय के यहाँ जाते हैं उनके साथ तो फिल्में बन जाती हैं अभी नहीं अभी ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है he's like a brother to me so and he's been a great support so I enjoy spending time with him and he's got enormously exciting stories to tell us right now and the evenings are spent just listening to those stories
जैसे कि आज बजट भी रिलीज हो रहा है तो क्या एक्टर्स की लाइफ में भी बजट का असर पड़ता है
यार बहुत पड़ता है हाँ मतलब सर्विस टैक्स बढ़ गया कि नहीं अभी वो क्या टैक्स आ गई है सब बिल्कुल पड़ता है बट मुझे हमेशा लगता है कि जो आपका फर्ज है वो निभा दीजिए फिर आप जिंदगी आराम से जी सकेंगे आई एम ऑलवेज ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट यू माइट इट्स बेस्ट फर्स्ट टू फॉलो द रूल्स एंड देन शो वेदर यू लाइक इट और नॉट दैट्स अ डिफरेंट डील बट इट्स बेस्ट टू फॉलो इट फर्स्ट क्यों यार सारा टैक्स काट दें हम लोग के लिए बोले जीरो टैक्स है और वो बोलें कि यू नो जिसको जैसे दुबई वगैरह में होता है कि इट्स अ यूजर्स टैक्स यू गेट यू कीप योर इनकम एंड यू जस्ट पे टैक्स फॉर व्हाट एवर यू बाय और यूज दैट आई थिंक वुड हैव बीन अ स्मार्ट थिंग बट आई एम एन एक्टर हु हैज नो फाइनेंशियल एक्सपीरियंस सो इट्स सेड विद दैट कॉशनरी वार्निंग
यू ऑलवेज वांटेड टू बिकम एन एक्टर और
नो नो In fact, when I came to Bombay, I didn't even think I had it in me to be an actor.
Okay.
I was teaching. I had a consultancy. I used to teach public speaking, communication skills, and basically from personality development.
Oh, wow.
And that's how I started off. And okay. One of my students came and said, Sir, agar aapko legal money chahiye jaldi se, to aap, you know, ye modeling kar lo, aapko paise mil jayenge, you can set up your own office. You don't have to keep hiring buildings. And that's how it started. I went with a few photographs to ZTV office and One lady called Almaz, who I'll never forget, took those pictures and the next, very next day, I got an offer to do a television serial.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, it was meant to be. वो आजकल के ज़माने में ना 12-13 करोड़ लोग खर्च करते थे पब्लिसिटी में है ना तो हमारे लिए सख्त रूल होता है कि आप ऐसे बेफजूल की बातें नहीं करेंगे वो ही करेंगे जो हम आपसे कहते हैं तो इसके बारे में सही ढंग से जो है बड़े ताम झाम के साथ और फैनफेयर के साथ उसकी बातें शुरू करेंगे सो थोड़ा टाइम दे दीजिए मैं
यू नो इफ आई गिव यू एन ऑप्शन यू हैव टू चूज बिटवीन बॉक्सिंग डांसिंग एंड रोमांसिंग व्हाट वुड यू
व्हाट अ क्वेश्चन टेल
मी
व्हाई वुड आई वांट टू डू बॉक्सिंग और डांसिंग इट्स रोमांसिंग रोमांसिंग इज वेरी
इजीएस्ट थिंग टू डू वी जस्ट चूज बॉक्सिंग
दे मस्ट बी मनट्स व्हाई
बट सो दैट मींस द नेक्स्ट फिल्म दैट इज गोइंग टू कम अप इज आल्सो गोइंग टू बी अ रोमांटिक फिल्म
age appropriate romantic film hopefully
okay.
yeah
but can we see more of sequels of Tanuvez Manu because now that two are being held
I've told Anand that the next sequel if it has a triple role for me then I will do it
okay
bahut ho gaya ye double role abhi main karunga triple role abhi dekha jayega yes ma'am
yes
yeah We're always together, so I know for a fact that it's a pipe dream right now. There is nothing. No. What I'm saying is the very fact the sequel itself hasn't been written or thought out properly. It was a wish list, and Raju has three other scripts before that which he wants to finish. So by that time, I think it'll be the Idiot's Children who will be doing a film. I doubt at the rate that Raju does a film. Once you know every 5 years to abhi to 15 saal ke baad jo banegi ye 3 idiots ke bare mein to dekhenge hum
so
I don't have the qualifications nor the patience for it I think it's a very fine art it's a personally you have to have a trait like a driver can't afford to have sleep apnea a producer cannot afford to have impatience which I am full of so I don't think I have the technical qualification nor the personality build up to be a director so
I like him as an actor please
hey me too me too totally
yes there was yeah
yeah sorry the lady in the black over here you wanted to ask a question yeah
I was going to ask you about the kind of role that you're being offered in terms of Bollywood
thankfully now they are being wide and all encompassing in terms of the stories being offered I don't have the liberty to choose the kind of film I want to do, whether I want to do a comedy or an action, because the kind of scripts that I can do itself are a few and far between. But now they are becoming braver. They're actually much, much braver. No, because of all the other kind of films that have done well, from Piku to that is doing well. You know, they're very different stories. Not necessarily the typical hero films and dance and song numbers. Every other film is making 100 crores if it's good. Neerja now, for instance. So those kind of offers are now beginning to come, which is good, which I think is great.
You know, I've also heard that you're very organically growing a lot of vegetables. Is that right? Like,
yeah.
Should I elaborate on that? Because I was a little confused whether it is the right story or not.
I know it's a true story. I said, if you don't make these salads, then let's become a farmer.
Farming,
yeah,
because I heard that, honestly, I tell us that
you're growing
them. Yeah. Actually doesn't buy vegetables from outside. He actually grows them organically on his terrace.
Yeah, it's actually very easy. And, see, one of the things, like I was saying, as an actor, you want to gather as much knowledge as possible.
Uh-huh.
So there is this new process called hydroponics,
uh-huh.
which is something that you can grow. This is not organic.
Okay.
This is called hydroponics. So there is both. I'm doing organic as well as this, where you grow fruits and vegetables without soil.
Okay.
And it just grows them on water, which is a very different technology. So mera पूरा हफ्ते का तो नहीं लेकिन चार दिन का तो सब्जी निकल ही जाता है
अच्छा
चार
दिन का सब्जी
निकल
जाता है
किसी के पास
सब्जी नहीं है उनको पता है कि कहां पर सब्जी मिल रही है उनके पास सब्जी
जरूर
मिल
जाएगी यस कैन आई टेक वन मोर क्वेश्चन यस I didn't say I'm going to test him, Mom. I'm just saying. He's my
testing. Now that you're trained, you're pro at it, why not test?
It's like me being a pilot in Rangde Basanti and being actually made to fly as MiG-16. That is, this is a MiG-29. I don't think I'll take off the ground. So, Mr. Tyson is a phenomenally historic boxing figure. I think merely shaking hands is enough for me. ये ऐसी डचिंग करके जो है ना ऐसा कोई वर्ड है ही नहीं बट आई फील लाइक दैट इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम डचिंग मैं बड़ा ज़्यादा बोल दिया इसने पंच ही कर दिया उसकी वजह से मुझे बट इट्स एक्चुअली अ ग्रेट कॉम्प्लीमेंट दैट ही एक्सप्रेस हिज डिजायर टू सी द फिल्म व्हिच इज समथिंग दैट वी होपिंग टू शो हिम नेक्स्ट मंथ सॉरी ही सॉ वन ऑफ द रिव्यूज रिटन बाय द हिंदू online, and I think he is one of those guys like all true professionals who follow that every article about the profession that they're involved in. So he actually messaged one of the boxers, an Olympian, who was responsible for our boxing in the Tamil film, and said, "Hey, I'd really like to see this film," and he put it on Facebook on his verified site. So that became viral for us. Yeah. So boxing, hey, listen, yaar, I'm an actor now. I just one film ke liye kar diya bahut hai abhi jaake I want to try it out with other people and stuff and if I have to try out my boxing then it'll be a different sort of wrestling maybe not boxing but I'll probably do a wrestling film with a beautiful woman that'll be a good stuff to do yes so, oh sorry
any plans to go west
I thought I'm in Bombay already That's what the South guys keep asking,
yeah.
Are you going?
Yeah.
Why not? I mean, it's with the way the bloody dollar is increasing on the rupee, it would be a good idea to earn money in some dollars, yeah. So, yes. But like I was telling the ladies just a few minutes ago, I have to wrap my head around the fact that I need to go back to the bottom of the rung, start giving my screen tests. Priyanka and Deepika are, you know, gorgeous ladies, so they're probably going to get the best offers. For me, there are dime a dozen kind of guys who are Indians who want to act and who look very good. So I have to prove my mettle there and see if getting an income in dollars is going to happen, which I would like, of course.
Okay. So tell me two more questions and I think...
Sure.
So one question is that you're a family man, which we all heard, since there is no controversy that I can ask you. If you have a free day, how do you spend your free day? I've heard about Bheem, if I'm not mistaken.
My God, yeah. Oh, wow.
I've heard about... hearing the other one.
Hulk,
yes. How is that? How are you spending your day?
So, like, I have a million things that I need to do that has not been done. Like, you know, from taking care of my dogs to playing golf to...
Yeah, Bheem is, and Hulk is a dog.
Yeah, two dogs.
Please specify.
Yeah, so yeah, I have a son to take care of and be a father as well, too.
Are you a doting father?
I know I'm a doting father. I don't know if I'm a responsible enough father yet. I'm a sort of an absentee father for quite a bit, but I make up for all the absence when I'm with him.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I want to know future plans. How more often you're going to see the kind of roles that you're coming up with, future projects.
I'm hoping to do more films. I can't afford to do one film in 3 years anymore. So I'm hoping to do more films frequently. But now that the scripts are being written and they're beginning to write the kind of stories that I like, I think hopefully there'll be more films this year.
Have things changed since the time you've done your first movie, which is Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, to, you know, kind of movies that you're doing now? Has industry changed?
Absolutely. I mean, when we did Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, Magna Publications was just on magazines. Now it's all over, you know, on apps, on internets, on, which is very good. It's, I mean, information on tap, so people tend to remember and forget very quickly. So you're talking about a whole different breed of people who are looking at films, and then they will never go to the theatres till they find the films aspirational. So if they think with the trailer, ki bhaiya isko main ghar mein baad mein dekh lunga, you're done. So we're fighting different challenges. At the same time, people are coming back to the theatres, which was not happening when I first came, because television had taken up all the interest at that time, and people were watching Mahabharata on television,
yes,
and they wouldn't want to come out and watch movies. So yeah, it's a constantly changing industry. I mean, remember Mr. Balachandar, one of the greatest doyens of direction in the South. He said something that when he joined the film industry in 1956 or something, they said the film industry is in a really bad shape, and you know, we hope that it improves. He said it's been 50 years since now,
yeah,
and it's never improved.
Yeah,
they
exactly,
said the film industry
yeah,
is always in the
bad
state.
Shape.
That's how it's been constant.
Okay. Well, I truly wish you all the success, and I want to see you more on screen. I want to, you know, want you to give more punches, but this time make sure that the punches are very hard on an opposite opponent of yours. But thank you so much for being here. You are fantastic. Very grounded, very honest, humble.
Thank you.
I don't have much to say. He's an actor. He's a studio star.
Thank you so much, guys, for being here. Thank you.
You're
very kind. Thank you.
Sir, come.